In terms of qualifying for the quarterfinals, I think it was a very tough journey. The teams were very strong in our group, but thank God we managed to qualify for the quarterfinals. And the quarterfinals are going to be played tonight at around 9 p.m. Kenyan time. We have played Smoah of Egypt. This is going to be a very tough match, bearing in mind that Smoah is also a good team, but also the way our players have been playing here, we are confident that we can pull that game. And for us, it's look at this game and nothing else. And I believe in the players and the way they've been playing. We have a lot of confidence that we are going to see it through.